gonna change the ignition rod for the smoker. So unscrew those four bolts that there. There's a little bolt that holds the igniter. Unscrew it. Pops out. At the bottom there's a plate. 8 bolts. You unplug the connectors. And we're gonna do the swap of the wire ignition.